Okay, Lenita, what is this?
This is an STM32F411 black pill chip. These are kind of like next-gen STM32 low-cost dev boards. They're so cute. They're really cheap, and they feature, of course, the STM32F411. And just showing that I've got CircuitPython running on this really nicely. We just put these in the store because some folks were trying to get them, and they couldn't easily get them, so we stock a couple of them. They got some buttons, a little red LED, and you know what's nice is it just runs CircuitPython really well, plenty of memory, and you can connect displays and sensors, all that good stuff to your STM32F411, and run CircuitPython on it. Go Blinka!